Essentially, we're unionizing for a flat fee of 10 land a day. We'll insure you against all mending and all making and all protection.
Just per person.
Aye.
I'm not sure if we're even getting paid today.
I'm sure when your lifeblood's fading away, the last thing you're going through your head is, I saved 10 landies and it was worth it. But I would walk 500 miles and I would walk 500 more to be the man. It's always a good idea to cut the head off.
You've now got a head in a bag.
There's a hole in my pocket, dear Lizer, dear Lizer. There's a hole in my pocket, dear Lizer, a hole. Then fix it, dear Henry, dear Henry, dear Henry. Then fix it, dear Henry, fix it. With what shall I fix it, dear Lizer, with what shall I fix it, dear Lizer, with what?
Do I look like a fucking shark?
With straw, dear Henry, dear Henry. Now you're gonna have to tell me, was it there before or am I hallucinating again?
No!
Nice.
Out.
We don't have one.
Yeah.
Wait.
You get one.
I have one. And
people. I can't juggle.
I can't juggle.
Come on, mate. Make your mumbling noises as well.
What could possibly go?